Jaquan with Hood Hop. Remember that fucking, remember when he first came out, 17 years old with the motherfucking Hood Hop album? Man, I had that shit. That whole fucking album's good too. Like, that's one of those, you know, there's certain times you get an album and like 5-6 tracks are good, or you gotta skip past certain ones because they suck. That whole album you could play from start to motherfucking finish. I've done it. Did it in a motherfucking Dodge Neon 2006, driving around like I was doing something big and shit. Man, those songs bring back some fucking memories, you know, and that's why I'm linking up with, that's why, you know, I'm proud to be linked up with Four Flavors again with some real West Coast legendary shit, man, because my plan is hopefully with this Players Only tour and some other things I got coming up, we can actually bring back the hyphy movement or some of the elements of it. You know, because not all those songs were hyphy. You know, I mixed in a couple other songs that were just good-ass songs that kind of flowed into it. Because hyphy music, you know, started in the Bay, but at the same time, it's all about having a good time, man. It's all about that feel-good music, man. Shit just makes you want to get turned up, makes you want to dance, have a good time. Fuck all the drama. You know what I mean? Man, it's crazy thinking back to, like, back in those days, man. Had my first label, the Cali's Finest Records, had that shit popping for a minute, riding around my godfather's Dodge Neon, no license, just driving, driving through Lodi, Stockton with the homies and shit, bumping that shit, man, think back to like then and where I'm at now, man, I was driving around at one point bumping some Forte, now I'm working with Forte, shit. I remember scraping weed pipes and shit. Now I'm sitting here with a bunch of dispensary weed and about 500 kratom pills up in the studio. Fucking went from magazines and the free DVDs that came with magazines to spanking it to Pornhub Premium with some motherfucking cannabis massage oil. Yeah, that's when you know you made it right there. Man. Y'all ever get those calls from those motherfucking, like the different scam artists and shit, they'll be like, oh, because you've stayed at Marriott, we're giving you a free room. We just got to get your bank information. We're going to transfer you to some fucking dude in a call center somewhere in Kuwait. And he's going to fucking got some Afghanistan call center calling you and shit. That or today I got one. It was the Social Security office. They suspended my Social Security number. So I had to talk to some guy in motherfucking Iraq about getting my social security number back and shit. So I play along with it. I press zero to talk to people. They transfer me to this guy that says he's in America. You could tell he's some third world country out there. And, motherfucker, man, sitting there, thick ass accent trying to tell me his name's Chad. I'm like, first off, your name is not fucking Chad. I'm a detective and this call's being monitored by like 7 different fucking agencies. I was like, damn, how many agencies y'all need? And then fucking, I was like, all right, what's up? I gave him a fake social security number. He still acts like it's the real one. All right, cool. What's your name? I give him my name and shit. He says, all right, well, this is because there's a car that was found abandoned in Texas, right by the Mexican border. And your name, registered under your social security number, drug residue and blood in the car. We need to talk to you about that. So you can give me more information, we can pay a fine and all this. We're like, you know what, I'm going to tell you what happened right now. I start fucking with him. I'm like, what I do for a living is I bring people over the border and I help smuggle drugs. Had a bunch of cocaine in the car, someone tried to steal my coke, shot him in the face, car broke down, took the coke with me, burned the body, left the car there. This guy is fucking, there's a long pause and he's like, so you're saying you bring drugs and people into the country over the border? I said, yeah, that's what I do for a living, man. And you killed a man for drugs? Said, yeah. Shot him right in the fucking face. And he fucking, another long pause, and he says, all right, buddy, enough jokes. I deal with you people all the time. I said, whoa, what do you mean, you people? He said, well, you people, you know, trying to think this is a big joke. This is serious. I said, no, are you saying you people, man? That's offensive. You mean African Americans? Knowing I'm white as fuck. Just to see what this guy says. So this guy starts going off on some racist shit. He tells me, how's it feel to be a former slave? I was like, you know what? How does it feel to blow yourself up for 50 virgins? He said, oh, that, you know, 50 virgins, everyone would want that. Everyone wants that. I said, no. Why would you want 50 virgins? Have you ever fucked a virgin? They're fucking terrible at sex. You have to guide them through everything. You have to take it gentle because it'll hurt. They don't do anything weird. It's just straight missionary position. Like, you want 50 sluts if you're going to go through all that fucking trouble. That's what I'd want. I want 50 fucking sluts that'll do butt stuff. And I told him this. I'm telling him this. And he starts thinking about it. Like, by this point, this man has forgot his entire purpose for calling me. And he's thinking about sluts and butt stuff. So I'm like, look, man, I don't know what you guys do where you're from, and I understand you got your scam to run and everything else, but check this out, dude. If you're not doing butt stuff and it's almost 2020, you're missing out. You haven't lived. I'm like, you've never done butt stuff? He says, no. I'm like, you've never, when you're hitting it from the back, stuffed your finger in the girl's butt. He stops. He's like, okay, I tried it once. Like, I know you have, bro. Everyone's tried it once. Bro, I'm like, you know what, you ever, like, stick your dick in her ass and just start taking off or you're rubbing the clit? I start going in on some weird shit. Well, no, I said, you go home and do that shit right now. Call me, let me know how it works out. Talk to you later, and I hung up the phone. Wasted a good 15 minutes of this man's time. Made him forget his entire scam, but you know what, that man is going to go home and ass fuck one of his wives tonight. And I'm happy for that. I'm proud that I was able to help this guy out. Maybe he'll think about his whole life and change his ways, leave his life of crime. All because I taught him how to do something freaky. Let's get into some Saint Lunatics. Remember when Saint Lunatics was around? They had like one album. Then the rest of the time they were just featured on Nelly's albums. Nelly just said, fuck y'all. He just did like Beyonce did to the rest of Destiny's Child. Let's get into this shit. Summer in the City. Check it out.
Walk with my killers, more you would never have a winning head. As long as I'm the villain, what you feeling? Sure you want some? I run with scum. Cats play like they bums. Got money, get lost sums. Got navigators and guns. Baby mamas with sons ain't afraid to let you have it. You trip with their loved ones and triple around here in Moas and no. You best get on your mark, get set and go. My jacket that you leave, get more deafer than so. Type of person come to your show and sit in the front row. Put your hands out my pocket, don't want it, just blow. The only boat I deal with more is the dodo. Screaming from the back, play a timber. It's when I hit him with the ass, but you got away. And you might live to see another day. I'm coming here, running down and busting like underlay. Oh, I am the king of this city. Top down windows, I'm buffing like Nitty. Riding past the haters' face, mad team, really. Honk your horn twice.
They love me too.
I remember you used to shoot that thing.
Y'all never knew
me. Hey, yo, you used to claim games.
Yo, when I rock vocal, it's either Tim's or Nice. When I stomp it in my Prada, I'ma rock the ice. When the ticks do a show, I'ma rock the mic. Born in New Jack City like Wesley Snipes. Drive a SSMC with racer stripes. Running two P's of LG, flip it twice. Hang around cats who bust and they don't think twice. Nothing but dome shots, no coming back twice. All I knew was hustling and rolling the dice. Scraping up dimes for old orders of Chinaman rice. Now I sacrifice my life for publishing rights. Hoping everything will be alright.
St. Lunatics at the Super Bowl. Bowl. Top roll, getting super blow. Rams on the 20 bowl, second down, two to go. Now we in Louis though, it's two below 100 degrees. I'm driving about 103 with an STL hat on. Top down, holding the blunt. You know I'm smoking with the windows up. I be the gung dude, chief in the kung fu with sundew. Come through, beating that you don't really want to. How come you think you can? I'm from the city where the muddy Mississippi might sink you, man. I'm getting brains in the range with the brains blown out. The TVs, the wood grain, them things thrown out.
King of the city, top down windows up, bucket line did it. Riding past the haters' face, mad team pretty. Honk your horn twice if the missus looking pretty.
Credible, edible, federal when I'm high on the hills of the lane. 64 Chevy, the brain zone, gone, spring foam, wood and chrome. How you doing, mom? My name is Lee. I be the fabulous MC. You heard of St. Lunatics, word up. I'm like, okay, all the sun out, ice down, but I still pull a gun out. Feel that? Bow down, it's real rap. Verbally fill a cap as I stomp the map. Turf shake, 16 bars, an earthquake, and if I do the whole song, it's Vietnam. Wrong. So I'ma gon' leave you alone. Put my mind back on who I'ma born and take home. Got mine, get your own. Grab a cell, call me Tone. Get some Mad Max, cause the butt poppin' like stones and all.
I am the king of this city. Top down, windows up, bucket line did it. Riding past the haters' face, mad team gritty. Hump your horn twice if the missus looking pretty.
Loving SiriusXM. With your all-access trial subscription, you get over 150 channels of the best entertainment, like tons of commercial-free music that fits any mood. Plus, you get sports, news, comedy, and talk. You name it, we got it. And you get it everywhere, literally. All you have to do is hit the sat button in your car. Want to listen outside the car? With all-access, you can take your favorite channels with you anywhere you go. Listen online, on the app, or at home on tons of devices you may already own. Plus, get over 5,000 hours of shows and more available on demand, online, and on the app. Enjoy shows, interviews, performances, even get a sneak peek at exclusive Howard Stern video. You can explore what you want, when you want. Check out the complete channel guide in your glove box to get started, or visit SiriusXM.com. What are you waiting for? It's all yours, and it's on right now.
Real quick, big shout-out to our affiliates of SiriusXM. If you want to check out SiriusXM for yourself, see all the great channels and features they have to offer, go to tinyurl.com/SiriusXM CEO Radio, all one word, Once again, that's tinyurl.com/SiriusXM CEO Radio, all one word. It'll bring you right to our sign-up page. There's a lot of great deals on there. Guaranteed, if you sign up through us, we will get you the best deal. Let's get into...